बोल रहा है हिंदुस्तान जिंदाबाद और पहले ये पैसों का पकड़ लो मेरे से पकड़ हो रुक जा
वाले गार्डन है ये पुलिस वाले गार्डन है क्या है ये
पुलिस वाले लाइन में है सब पकड़ लो
पुलिस
स्टूडेंट्स की तरफ एम करके वो पुलिस की तरफ पीछे जा रहा था। जैसे हम कोई आदमी क्या करता है वो उस तरफ जाता है जहाँ उसे सपोर्ट मिलता है, तो उसे पता था पुलिस मुझे बचाएगी। उसे हाँ आप देखिए वीडियो में वो गन लहराता हुआ दिखाता हुआ कि मैं दहशतगर्द हूँ, दिखाता हुआ कि मैं दहशतगर्द हूँ। वो पीछे पुलिस की तरफ जा रहा था जो उसे प्रोटेक्शन दे रही थी एक तरीके से।
Out of nowhere, people started shouting and running towards Holy Family. All the media houses people, they were running towards Holy Family. And then we saw a person holding a pistol in his hand. And everybody was scared. Everybody wanted to know what was happening. So we saw him and in the middle of nowhere, he just shot. Before he shot him, he was holding his rifle like this and he was pointing it towards everybody. And then we started screaming. I started shouting. I asked police for help. I said, everybody was shouting. Everybody was telling the police that he's having a pistol in his hand and please, please stop him. But nobody moved an inch towards us. None of the police.